Alright, so in my first run, I made a mistake and I wasn't able to get this chest. So, the way to do it is you've noticed that I've killed all the enemy camps up to the point where I'm at right now. And also, I made sure to roll this boulder from its position right here to block the water flow. And another important thing is you can roll all these boulders, but leave this one alone. So when I do okay, so the river only goes that far. So now I can go back here. Oh, where is it? Where's that spot? Oh, there it is. I should just be able to reach it just by clicking on it. There we go. Yeah, just make sure that one boulder is not moved and the other one has been moved to block the water flow. And that's it.